Job done. Again, the ultimate evil's army stood before the gates of King's Ending. The last heroes of the Alliance are gathered here again to ensure good was victorious. But this time, it would be different. No matter if evil was spellbound to its throne, King's Ending would fall. Finally, King's Ending, the capital of the Alliance, lay before the ultimate evil. The last remaining heroes had gathered to defend it. Grumly, the Dwarven High King, Guludrul, a powerful elemental warden who always had a song on her lips and a double bass in her luggage. And of course, Krotos, the demigod. Here it was then, the final battle. This is where the revolting evil would finally be able to quench its thirst for revenge. The city would fall, and the heroes with it. King's Ending hadn't been built in a day, but it would fall in one. So, the ultimate evil, Anteportus. creatures had been hiding in a secret room. They joined the ultimate evil. Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. Some creatures had been hiding in a secret room. They joined the ultimate evil.
Yeah.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. There are countless spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed. Disgusting. Payday. There was a nice, quiet little village near the gate to the vengeful evil's dungeon. Here, unsuspecting peasants tilled their fields and sheep peacefully grazed. Unfortunately, this would not last much longer, because the creatures of the dastardly evil would reduce this land to ashes. spiders have spread throughout the underground. Some creatures had been hiding in a secret room. They joined the ultimate evil. Creatures of the strategically savvy evil made short work of the nice, quiet little village that had the misfortune of lying a little too near to the dungeon gate. Its destruction, however, had not gone unnoticed. The thick smoke plumes and the change in the river were a bit of a giveaway. The imminent arrival of a few Alliance troops was to be expected. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are countless spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed. Disgusting. There are countless spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed. Disgusting. Enemies have entered the dungeon. payday. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Thank you.
village with an imposing-looking castle towering over it slowly emerged from the fog of war. This was bound to have numerous Alliance defenders entrenched in it. This castle had to fall. Payday. Suddenly, the bells of the castle rang out. All the peasants in the surrounding area fled, not in panic at the wicked evil's creatures, but to the castle in order to arm themselves to the teeth. The castle was unable to offer much resistance against the hideous evil's creatures. It was defeated. The Horde had triumphed again. There are enemies in your dungeon. Another small camp lay before the creatures of the unspeakable evil. But it was quiet, too quiet. Could this be an ambush? Keeping a safe distance, the unstoppable evil let its minions advance. An ambush! Suddenly, Alliance troops sprung out from their hiding places and attacked the surprised evil's creatures. Thank you. It's payday. However, despite the well-planned ambush, the defenders of good could not stop the despicable evil. Yet another outpost of King's Ending was sent up in smoke and flames. The destruction of the King's Ending outpost had demoralized the defenders. Grumly, the Dwarf King, could not restrain himself and attacked.
Come on, follow me. Let's drive this dishonorable scum out of our country. Certainty of death, small chance of success. What are we waiting for?
The gates of King's Ending opened. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Grumly, the Dwarven High King, lay in the dust. Once again, the insidious evil had won, and had at last completed a further step on its path of revenge. The remaining heroes entrenched and barricaded themselves into King's Ending. It was time to take the battle into the city. payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. payday. The Horde storm the Alliance's capital. Magnificent white houses grace the streets here. Could they defy the vile evil? Probably not. As yet, not a single house have been destroyed. Was the thoughtful evil thinking about moving its creatures in here? Well, very doubtful. It was much more likely to be treacherously planning how it could destroy the city most effectively and viciously. Thank you. one of the houses just went up in flames. Oh, I love the smell of napalm. I mean, the creatures of the destruction mad evil raged uninterrupted through the city, destroying everything that got in their way. A very old... Two quotes and one. Good grief, my tongue's gone all furry. Anyway, Gudurul, the elemental magess, appeared in the city in order to protect it and drive the abominable evil out. It was obvious that she didn't understand that the genius evil was the main protagonist of this story, and she only had a bit part. Her demise would give all of us great joy.
Return. On that depend.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Ah!
payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Spiders have spread throughout the underground.
Today is not the end. I will return. On that depend.
Creatures had been hiding in a secret room. They joined the ultimate evil. Payday.
You have not yet defeated me. Take note, today is not the end. I will return. On that depend. Take note, today is not the end. I will return. On that depend. Take note, today is not the end. I will return. On that depend.
Yeah.
upper town of King's Ending had been destroyed. It was now time to put an end to the elemental mage-ess, elemental mage-ette. You know, I really hate writing. Why did they do this to me? Never mind. It was now time to put an end to good old Drool once and for all, permanently. With an impressive speech, the elemental mage-ess prepared herself for the final battle. The menacing evil was entirely unimpressed and sent its henchmen into the fray. Payday. At last! I mean, after a tough battle, the elemental mages fell to the ground. Her time was over. Now the demigod was all that stood between the forces of evil and success.
You think that this is the end, but in fact, it is just the
you again? Hey, if I want to hear esoteric jabbering, I'll go to a natural healer and get my diseases cured with a pendulum. Now, let's get back to the story. We've just got to the bit where you destroyed King's Ending.
Hold your position! Hold your position! Sons of King's Ending, my brothers! I see in your eyes the same fear that would take the heart of me. A day may come when the courage of the Alliance fails, when we forsake our friends and break all bonds of fellowship. But it is not this day. This day we fight! By all that you hold dear on this good earth, I bid you stand, men of the Alliance!
With a brilliant and plagiarized speech, the demigod Krotos roused the warriors for the final battle against evil. Here it is, then. The last confrontation between good and evil. The final battle. The impressive finale that probably only 10% of all buyers actually get to see. The epic end to the story, for which several people have worked sleepless nights to complete. So, this is it. Now it was up to the creatures of the Snorting with Fury Evil to exact their final revenge.
Thank you.
payday.
Yes! Wow! You did it! Forget about this talking to you in the third-person crap. You really did it! Incredible! I could hug you. I could kiss you. But hey, I'm just the voice in a video game. Protoss lay on the ground. The absolute evil had triumphed and wreaked its revenge. Now there was only one thing left to do. Watch the somewhat mediocre outro we managed to cobble together just before the deadline. Enjoy. With a hoarse, Protoss fell to the ground. The Horde had triumphed, and the end of the Alliance had been sealed. The ultimate evil was the sole ruler of the overworld, and its inhabitants would moan under its dictatorship. Everything was exactly as the ultimate evil had always dreamed. Well, not exactly. Out there lurked another part of itself. The chaotic evil with its flaming legion of demons. It would hardly give in without a fight. But the greatest danger, which neither yet suspected, arose in the north, on the other side of the wall.